Okay, yeah, we're filming, so whenever you want.
Hey, I'm Ben from BenGreenfieldFitness.com, and I'm out here in the Colorado wilderness. A friend of mine just pulled one of these out of his backpack. It's called a Life Straw, and I thought this would be really interesting for those of you who are out hiking and doing things out in the wilderness and maybe don't have access to water or want a backup. If you'll notice, this water is extremely, well, not only is it slightly stagnant, but it's full of these little green floating algae compounds. It's likely that there could be Giardia in there, a lot of kind of nasty heavy metals, a lot of stuff. This little $20 Life Straw, which I don't make any money off of this or anything, I just think it'd be interesting for you to see this. You drink through it from water like this, and it filters everything, like to the tiniest particle. So I've never actually used one of these before, but I'm gonna see what it tastes like and see how it works. So apparently you're supposed to hold it there in the water for just a second so the filter kind of picks up just a little bit of the particulate matter, starts to suck it in there, and then you just drink. I didn't get a lot out of there. That's how it works. Didn't taste too bad.